Turn the bass up. Let's turn the bass up. Yeah. Big, dirty, stinking bass. Dirty, stinking bass. Big, dirty, stinking bass. Dirty, stinking big. Dirty, stinking bass. Dirty, stinking bass. Big, dirty, stinking bass.
Bass.
I don't need no speed.
No.
I don't need no heroin.
No thanks.
I don't want no coke.
Today.
You can keep your ketamine.
Yeah.
I'm a bassline junkie.
What?
I'm a bassline junkie.
Tell him again.
I'm a bassline junkie.
Tell him again.
And I like it funky.
Yeah.
What the fuck? What are you doing? Don't touch it. Don't. Who told you to touch it? I will fucking kill you. Don't ever touch that fucking shit again. I'm a fiend for a big dirty bassline. When I hear one, I have a great time. A bit of bottom ends all I require. I let the bassline take me higher. My friends think that it's a bad habit, but I'm just like, fuck you, damn it. If you take my bass away, I'll blow your fucking face away. You might think I'm over the top, but when I hear that bassline drop, I just can't control my actions, but I still feel satisfaction. So don't come around here whinging. I just wanna hear the bassline rinsing, and we could just skank out all day. If not, get the fuck out my way. I don't need no speed. I don't need no heroin.
No,
I don't want no coke.
Today.
You can keep your ketamine.
Yeah.
I'm a bassline junkie.
What?
I'm a bassline junkie.
Tell him again.
I'm a bassline junkie.
Tell him again.
And I like it funky.
Yeah.
Big, dirty, stinking bass. Dirty, stinking bass. Big, dirty, stinking bass. Dirty, stinking big. Dirty, stinking bass. Dirty, stinking bass. Big, dirty, stinking bass.
Bass.